And tonight we're learning more about that breaking news story we first brought you at 5. According to a police report, two women were shot on the northeast side near Villard Avenue and 42nd Street. And now we know they're just teenagers. Police are trying to figure out what led to the shooting of the 16 and 19-year-olds. Information on this case is limited at this time.